bottom in.
Okay.
Some cheese, provolone and cheddar, a little more sauce to do another layer of noodles.
Perfect.
Do one more layer of sauce. Do the cheese, cover this with foil, tuck it into the oven, half an hour covered,
okay,
and then another 20 minutes uncovered. Start with the bread. This is the garlic butter we make it in-house. We're roasting garlic, thyme, butter, and a little bit of mayo so it holds up to the heat.
Really?
Yeah. Two slices of provolone, our tomato basil sauce. We are going to cut a puck of our lasagna here. Goes right on here.
Oh, I like this.
A little more tomato basil sauce, more provolone. Put it down on the press.
What? Come on.
3.5, 4 minutes.
Put it in, take it out. Put it up, put it in, take it in, put it out.
Oh. Perfectly golden brown. Golden brown, even right through. That's our lasagna grilled cheese.
The garlic bread just catches you first, and then you get a whiff of the spinach and ricotta, the gooey cheese, and yes.
That's really yummy. Like, that's a bang-on lasagna. Nice and creamy, the sauce nice and tangy. Tons of cheese in there.
I love that it's a garlic bread.
Lasagna's usually a sit-down meal. You can't eat lasagna on the go. Now you can.
If I had this growing up in my lunch bag,
yeah,
I would have made friends.